Off Newfoundland's southern tip, French residents from St. Pierre and Miquelon voted from afar.